it do, YouTube? I'm back in the building. I got another little slick reviewing for you guys. And hey, you know, if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe. And hey, the rest of my folks is back in here with me. Man, y'all already know what's up. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like button, you know what I'm saying? Help us run this thing up. Yeah, got this little package in today. Got me a little receipt there. Nothing I'm gonna bother with. Man, look at that, y'all already see what's going on. That Grateful Dead bag, y'all. Chinatown Market. You feel me? What it say? Positive mental altitude. It's a little bag they come in, you know what I'm saying? Ain't much hype around these, you know. No more than LeBron James stepped into the arena the other night with the full set on. Had the Crocs on with the hoodie and the shorts and the socks. Looking fresh as he could be, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I said, let me pick up a few pair of these shoes. Why not? That makes them look good, little gifts. Or maybe I do a little giveaway or something, you know what I'm saying? Give somebody a pair of these exclusive Crocs. You feel me? But they're a dope little shoe. They ain't bad, you know what I'm saying? You got all your little deals on here that come on and off. Got a bunch of them too. You got the orange bear, the blue bear. You got these green little rocks, I guess. I ain't sure what these are. Then you got that green bear, that yellow one, and that pink one. Five. Look like the other shoe got a different little twist of colors on it. Not the exact same colors. I'll snap those in later. But yeah, they come in and out. As you know, you can buy all types of little deals to snap inside the Crocs. You know what I'm saying? So that's nice. And on the inside, you got the Chinatown stamp, Chinatown Market, Grateful Dead Bear stamped in there. Dope. And of course, the whole shoe is tie-dyed. Got a bunch of mixtures of colors going through it. Yellow, black, blue, red, five. Inside white. You got your heel on here, your heel tab thing. I think you can do it on the front or on the back, which is cool. But it says Chinatown Market, Grateful Dead on the back of it. And even on the inside, it says 2020 Grateful Dead production, all rights reserved to www.dead.net. So that's stamped on the inside of there, just in case y'all want a legit check, you know what I'm saying? And on the bottom, made in China, with your Croc symbol and your size and chart right there. And there's something else in here. Boulder, Colorado. I guess that's where they're... Nah, that can't be where they're made because it says made in China. I don't know what that's about. I'm really not up on the Crocs, y'all, so I don't know much about Crocs. Like I said, they got the tie-dye deal going on the inside too. All over the top, all over the heel. Fresh. Nice little shoe. Like I said, ain't much hype around them, but you know, LeBron stepped in the arena with them on. He trying to hype them up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Same on this other shoe. It's got a different mixture of colors on this one. They're not exactly the same. The little rocks are, you got a few different color rocks, like a blue rock and a pink rock. Or this one only had a green and a yellow and a red rock. Let me see what different bear you got on here. No different bears on here. It just only has four bears on the left shoe, and the right shoe had five bears on it. So I ain't sure what the deal is with that. Same deal though, the tie-dye going around it, tie-dyed on the top. Same color, yellow, black, blue, and white and red, same deal. Same labeling on the heel tab, on the heel strap or whatever you would call it. Stamped in there too. Same stamping on the inside, the Chinatown Market. Your little labeling and stuff. cool little shoe, you know. Like I said, nice little gift or something, you know what I'm saying? And I might do a giveaway. I'll give these Jones away, you know. Give them out as gifts or whatever, you know. Nice, nice little deal. I'm going to have a link in my description to StockX. They selling on there because you can't get them nowhere else right now. They're sold out. So you can go on to my, in my description to the link to StockX to grab your pair. You can also find you some apparel on that link too as well. You know what I'm saying? So hey, like I said, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. And hey, if y'all like what I'm bringing, hey, make sure you hit that like button. You feel me? It don't cost you nothing. And until next time, peace.